Feel the Thunder with the Lucas Oil late monitored series.
Shane Clanton brings him down into turn one. He gets out on Darrell Lanigan in turn number two. Ricky Weiss down to the inside. A good battle down the back chute as they sort him out down the back straightaway. Two and three wide back in the pack.
And right now, Shepard leads in the one. Jimmy Owens has gained it on him now. Now Shepard to the bottom. He'll try to get around Tyler Bruning. He'll slide up the track, and that'll cost him time.
Wow.
And Jimmy Owens will run out of two. Owens for the lead. Owens for the lead on the bottom. And Jimmy Owens is going to take the lead. Yes. Jimmy Owens takes the lead. Are you serious? He is flying.
Jimmy Owens made quick work of it. Got a lap car now between he and Brandon Shepard as they race off at turn number two. He's had that a couple times. His exit's been tough. Your race is for the lead again in turn number two. Brandon Shepard tried to put the slider, couldn't get it done. Jimmy Owens powers around him on the outside, puts a little distance between he and Brandon Shepard. Shepard stays on the top. Jimmy Owens goes to the bottom this time. A car width off the bottom of the racetrack slides up across the speedway. Here comes Brandon Shepard, a lot of momentum. Owens to the bottom, right through the middle of turn number one. Brandon Shepard stays on the cushion. Owens back to the cushion in turn number two.
And now Owens, he's got to get around Häkkinen to turn number three. Will he? You hardly ever see Owens throw a slider on anybody. He drives down to the bottom smoothly, trying to get around Häkkinen. Will that spoil that run here down the main straightaway? Owens, now Shepard goes to the top. They slide into one. The lap's winding down here in Knoxville. It's going to come down to the end between Jimmy Owens and Brandon Shepard as they run down the next straightaway, Tony.
The white flag will be out this time. Jimmy Owens through the middle of turn three. Brandon Shepard on the cushion in turn number four. Three car lengths back from your leader. Doug Clark waves the white flag. One lap to go. Can Jimmy Owens hang on and go back-to-back victories?
We've seen it before. McCready and Burkhofer have done it down the back straightaway. Shepard now on the run. Jimmy Owens. Shepard on the bottom. Owens tries to cut him off. Here they come, Tony, out of turn four. Who's going to win it? They're side by side. Who's it going to be? Jimmy Owens did it.